98online.com/livewire.
That sucks.
GDFR. GD, this sucks.
It's a club banger.
Is it a banger?
Well, it's a flow ride.
Hey, Jake, catch me. I'm getting nuts. They already know me. Ugh, okay. Next.
Oh, hell yeah.
Pitbull.
Oh, God.
It's my jam.
Look how happy Scott gets.
How many times can he pump his fist in the air?
About a week of doing.
That's his old
ass off. I ain't getting enough. But I got just enough.
You want
to
have a good laugh?
Get up in this club.
Search 90s Pitbull. He looks like a greasy little bastard. He's hysterical.
Is
looking.
He bald?
Oh, no. He has a breakdancer haircut way after breakdancing was cool. We're just going to go to the next one.
What? Come on. That's like the jam right now. This is the hottest song out right now.
All right.
That's my jam.
Oh, my Tay-Tay.
I tell you what, this album, 1989, it's got a lot of hits on it.
Yeah, okay, this is growing on me.
This is a jam, too.
You got me.
I hope Taylor Swift's toe gets stuck in a blender.
You don't like this?
I hate Taylor Swift.
I love this song.
Has there been a bad song off this album yet?
Not so far.
I mean, I'm not ashamed to say I like this song.
I like all them songs.
She needs to take a few of those tens of millions and buy herself an ass. That girl's a little thin. Next!
Yep.
Number four.
Woke up an optimist. Sun was shining, I'm positive.
I still don't think Paul McCartney has thanked Kanye West for breaking him yet.
I'm just tired of the collaboration situation with... why can't an artist just make a song by themselves?
And we got three more days to fly.
And Rihanna's a whore. That's...
Love Me Like You Do, Ellie Goulding's Brown Mustard.
Follow me.
This is also 50 Shades of Grey.
Let me take you past our satellites.
It's a big song. And she's actually very talented, this chick.
Oof. Is it gonna kill someone to play an electric guitar? Would it kill someone?
Have you liked anything yet? God. You haven't liked one song.
That was the best. That was the best accidental Napoleon Dynamite I've ever heard.
I love pop music. It's just stupid, disposable music.
The Tay-Tay I can deal with.
Yeah, I don't get this one.
The Tay-Tay.
Yeah,
I can
this
handle.
One sucks.
Okay.
Next song's my jam. Oh, go ahead.
Okay, this.
I'm thinking about how
I wanna
people
lay.
Fall in love in mysterious way.
I want to give all of you sex.
Maybe just the touch of a hand.
Well, me, confession.
Please.
Every single day. I hold my daughter in the living room, and I dance with her to this.
God.
And I weep.
For God's sake.
I
you
do.
Don't say that out loud.
Why?
Yeah, you do.
You don't say that out
Take
loud.
Take me into your loving arms.
Jesus.
Why can't I say that
because,
out loud? It's beautiful.
Because.
She loves this song, and she loves me to hold her and dance with her.
Place your head on my beating heart.
There's audio of them dancing.
God.
Thinking out loud. Maybe we
can we move
just
on, please?
What is
that
wrong
is
with
so
you?
That is so disturbing.
Oh, what is disturbing?
Drop the baby.
That I dance
that
with
I
my
never
daughter?
Have happiness!
That I dance
that
with
you
my daughter
have happiness.
And tears come to my eyes
yes!
because I love her so much?
Yes!
I love it. It's a beautiful thing. That's a fact. I do it all the time with her.
Song number one.
God. This is the good one. This is the good
Ooh,
one.
Girls in the hallelujah.
James Brown.
Hallelujah. Oh, because I'm down, but can't give it to you. Because I'm down.
Why'd you have to tell me that? God.
What is the problem? Stop everything.
Because
stop it
now
all.
I'm depressed.
Why?
Now
I can't
I'm
share a story.
You can.
Okay, you said I shouldn't have done that.
It affected me in a very touching way.
Boy, is that called a trigger?
That's exactly what it is. It's a trigger.
You can take pumpernickels up into your arms and sway with her in your living room.
She's like 150 pounds now. No, it's okay. I'm over it. It's good. It's good. You have a great family. You should do that. Just trying to share, man.
Love that Ed Sheeran song.
You don't even dance, Spiegel, do you?
I danced at my prom on the date that I was set up on.
StudyItOnline.com.